in a lifetime, twice in a fast time. Girl, don't you waste time. Come and fuck your life up with me. A little nobody trying to become a somebody one day where everybody would love me. I couldn't see that all I needed was to believe in me. But it's so hard when you live around negativity and wannabes that test you every day like the everyday need for cash. I needed cash. Family wasn't down to help my ass. Like they teaching me some lesson. I was fast to learn that family can be the biggest haters. For no reason, watching you burn, I couldn't wait to go away to college to make a new life for myself, where I could believe in myself, where I could respect myself and not be afraid of everything I did for myself. I wouldn't just get dissed, like when my cousin pissed me off and said the only reason I got accepted to college I wished for was 'cause I had the financial aid listed as payment. What you dissing for? Even though she might have been true,
might have been right, okay.
But it tore me apart straight to the heart. Like when I was with someone for years, but really was apart 'cause I never met your family. And I started to realize I was some hidden passion you couldn't just let out 'cause I was a different race and religion, so I wasn't good enough for their daughter. Why? And she tried to convince that I was, but was never willing to sacrifice your relationship with them. So inside, I died. I know, no matter what they say to me, you're free. Live once in a lifetime, twice in a pastime. Girl, don't you waste time, 'cause you broke your love for me. I know, no matter what they say to me, you're free. Live once in a lifetime, twice in a pastime. Girl, don't you waste time, 'cause you broke your love up with me. But it's strange, Cupid was shooting arrows like click clang at my heart on the range. So I would accept the pain as paying dues just to hang and not trip. But how can I not when I should skip? Can you prove love with devotion? Or is it devotion making to a silly puppy after failing through the motions? You still there with your tongue out posting with that goofy look on your face, afraid to shout that even though race and I might not be even the same religion, you can't set your pace to what people want out of you. Disgrace doesn't tie into you standing on your own feet. Disgrace is denying love because what people will think of it. That's all bullshit. I'm sick of parents trying to control their kids' relationships. It's like you want your kids to be independent but still dependent on you, and then you want to act a fool when one says I need $5. You like who for what? Anyway, that's a tangent, like your excuse for that too. What we gonna do? Your mama don't know how much I love you too and all the things I do for you, but that's your loss too. Trying to live up to someone who just wants to control you. Funny thing is, you dark is me too. Is you black?
I know, no matter what they say to me, live free. Live once in a lifetime, twice in a pastime. Girl, don't you waste time. Come and fuck your love up with me. No matter what they say to me, live free. Live once in a lifetime, twice in a pastime. Girl, don't you waste time. Come and fuck your love up with me. No matter what they say to me, live free. Live once in a lifetime, twice in a lifetime. Girl, don't you waste time. Come and fuck your life up with me.
No matter what they say to me, damn, you gotta live free. Don't be afraid.
Once in a lifetime, twice in a pastime. Girl, don't you waste time. Come and fuck your life up with me.
No matter what they say to me. Yeah. The last little boogie out that ass right now. Something to think about.